Two bodies, one of a male and the other of a female, were found along the Palolem beach shore on Tuesday. Further investigations are on and more details are awaited. Bureau Report, Herald TV.